Look at me. And come back. Don't have a headache. It's gone. Okay. Now look at me. Put your eyes shut.
Feel?
Man,
that's weird.
It's what?
Weird.
Weird?
Yeah.
But how do you feel?
I feel good.
Okay, put your awareness into your head. What's that?
What's what?
What's happening in your head?
I'm looking for my headache. And I can just feel it's a little tiny bit of it left.
Can you?
Okay,
look at me. Your eyes are heavy, droopy, drowsy, heavy, droopy, drowsy. Go deep inside. Now listen to the sound of my voice. Your headache is completely, totally gone. Focus where my fingers are. They're like a vacuum cleaner sucking discomfort out of your head completely. Replace with a warm, pleasant, cool feeling. Now, remaining that way, and any discomfort that was in your head, called a headache, is simply, safely, comfortably gone. No place in there. And while we're at it, pains that have been unhelpfully in your Achilles tendons, around your heels, have safely and will sensibly transform into a warm, pleasant, tingling feeling, so that when that warm and pleasant tingling feeling may happen, it will be a sign to you to slow down. You will, but that so-called pain that has been there is going to fade from your body in the same way that a dream fades from your mind soon after you awaken. That's right. Now I'd like you to come back. Headache now?
No.
Put your awareness into your feet. Tell me what's there.
Feels good.
Okay, I want you to slowly stand up.
Mm-hmm.
Now, is there a difference in your ankles as you stand up?
I'd have to walk tonight.
Okay, just turn and walk. Turn and walk back here.
One of them feels completely normal and the other one feels almost completely normal.
Okay, how did they feel before?
Not so good.
So both were not so good?
Yeah.
And one feels normal now and the one that went. Which one doesn't feel quite normal yet?
The right one.
So this one here. Okay, yeah. Sit down again. Look at me. Again.
Mm-hmm.
And?
They feel good.
They feel good. Good.
Thank you.
There you go. A bit different, isn't it? Than normal hypnosis.
Yes.
Hey?
That's great. I want to learn that.
There you go. You're fixed now.
Thank you.